It's a drug that we first told you about back in November. It's called Pink. It may sound harmless, but it's incredibly dangerous.
And tonight we are learning it is responsible now for at least 3 deaths in Arizona. The news comes on the same night that a special on the opioid epidemic aired all across our state.
Christy Siefkin joins us now with the story. Christy.
Yeah, guys, obviously this has been a hot topic in recent months. This discovery, though, about the overdoses, it was only made in the past 7 or 8 months by the DEA. That pink drug, it was a factor in 3 local deaths. And, of course, now agents are trying to find the people who sold the deadly drug. And this is while recovery clinics are caring for a growing number of opioid addicts.
The DEA announcing 3 recent overdose deaths in Maricopa County, all involving Pink, the synthetic opioid formerly known as U-47-700.
U-4 is 7 times more powerful than morphine, and so just the smallest amount of it can end an overdose episode and death.
Doug Coleman is the special agent in charge of the DEA in Arizona. He says this is the first time that Pink shown up in local overdose cases. 2 of the 3 men who overdosed were only in their 20s.
Your kid can be sitting next to you on a couch, working his iPhone, and ordering Pink from a website in China for $35, and it's going to show up at your house in 6 days. That's how easy it is to acquire from foreign sources.
Lee Piosky gets calls from concerned parents every day. He's the executive director of Crossroads, one of the country's largest residential treatment centers for substance abuse.
We're full, completely full. We're turning people away every day. There are just not enough beds and places available for people to get help.
Tonight, Lee attended the screening of Hooked RX, an ASU Cronkite School documentary about opioid abuse. He says 6 years ago, only 20% of his patients had opioid addiction. Today, it's 80%.
Well, there's probably 60 to 70% of the people that are addicted to opioids that aren't even seeking help. So we want them to know that it's a good idea to do something about it, to call somebody, to start tonight by getting involved in your own recovery.
The Cronkite School had 100 professionals on hand tonight taking calls from those who are struggling with addiction. If you have any information connected to the recent pink overdose cases, you're asked to contact the DEA. I'm Christy Siefkin, Fox 10 News.